It's morning in Ohio. A National Guard colonel, Steve Stivers, is reminded daily the sacrifice made to keep the sun rising over our nation. An Iraq veteran serving 27 years, Stivers will fight for our country, our values, our freedoms here at home by working to cut Washington's waste and restore prosperity. Stivers knows building a stronger America for tomorrow begins today. Steve Stivers for Congress.
I'm Steve Stivers, and I approve this message.